Hey, it's Joe Walters from Team STX, gonna go over some shooting tips. The first point about shooting, and probably the most important, is having a quick release. A very easy way to do this is to have your feet set before you catch the ball. You wanna have your hands back, catch that ball, and already have your feet planted, ready to get that shot off quickly. The next point is shooting, hiding your stick. This is a very important point. You always wanna make sure, as we shoot, you wanna get this front shoulder facing the target, and we wanna turn our back so we get this stick behind our body. Common mistake is we have our shoulders already facing the goal, and as you can see, the goalie can see the stick, the path of the ball the entire time. So what we want to do is get our back turned, making it hard for the goalie to see our stick until the last second when the ball's released. The last point of shooting is you always want to change your shot up every time. The first time you shoot in a game, you might want to shoot high. The next shot, shoot low. Then shoot off hip. Then shoot a bounce shot. Keep the goalie guessing. It's bad for a shooter to shoot at the same spot every time. It makes it so easy on the goalie. So again, every time you shoot, shoot at a different spot.